afternoon, and welcome to this week's episode of Pets on Parade on the Road. I'm Kelsey Dickerson with the Arizona Humane Society. Thank you so much for tuning in with us this week. Now, as you know, we've had to change a lot of things up at the shelter, including how we're caring for our education and outreach pets. So we want to check in with a couple of our favorite animals named after famous inventors. So Shelby, I'm going to hand it off to you.
Hey folks, Shelby from the Education and Outreach team here today. And joining me, I have two little weasels, our two ferrets, Edison and Tesla, who normally would be spending their days going along with us all over the valley as we teach valley youth about proper pet ownership during big school assembly programs, scout programs, birthday parties, and even gearing up for summer camp. Fortunately, we're not able to go out and do those things, and because my buddy Edison here can't spend his time gallivanting around with us with these big groups of children and getting his energy out that way, we've had to get really creative. So today, you are seeing one of their favorite activities, and that would be a ferret ball pit along with their big ferret tube that they have here that they absolutely adore. So we're able to get some energy out this way, figure out new things, which is really, really good because in Edison's case here, he loves the snuggles. He really values the attention that us people are able to give him. Tesla, on the other hand, is a little bit more mischievous. He's kind of like the velociraptor of ferrets, and he's constantly checking barriers and doors and everything for weaknesses. So we really want to be able to engage his brain a little bit more and give him lots of these very fun things to be able to do.
Thank you, Shelby, for taking care of those adorable little ferrets. They definitely look like they're having tons of fun at your house. Now we're going to check in with another familiar face who all you Pets on Parade watchers are definitely going to recognize and has a very important message for you out there. Perry, take it away.
Hi everybody, this is Perry from Pets on Parade. You know, I really, really miss wrangling all those adoptable dogs, cats, and critters that we feature on the show every week. And I just can't wait to get back to that fun. You know, I realize under the current situation that donating money to a cause may not be your number one priority. However, I'm also sure that all of you pet lovers out there realize now, more than ever, that pets are an extremely important member of your household. So if you can, please help the Arizona Humane Society treat even more sick, injured, and abused animals and get them into those homes that they deserve. If you donate right now, our great partners at the Hill's Science Diet Company will match all donations up to $15,000. So you'll actually be treating twice the number of animals. If you need any more information, please go to our website, azhumane.org/match. And I hope to see you all very, very soon on the show.
Thank you so much, Perry, for that important information. And speaking of adoptable pets and lives saved, we want to introduce you to Raja. He is a four-month-old medium hair kitty who was originally brought to the Arizona Humane Society with his mom and littermates, treated for an upper respiratory infection, and spent some time in foster getting extra care. He's said to be very spunky and loves to play with everyone. Make sure to visit azhumane.org/adopt to see pets like Raja who are looking for their forever homes and to learn all about our virtual adoption matchmaking by appointment program. I know Raja is going to find his forever home in no time. And now on behalf of everyone at the Arizona Humane Society, we want to say happy Volunteer Appreciation Week. Now we don't just appreciate you this week, but every single day because of the life-saving work and the dedication you have to the Valley's sick, injured, and abused pets. So thank you so much for everything that you do. And thank you for everyone tuning in. Because of your support, we're able to continue to save more lives like Raja's. I'm Kelsey Dickerson for the Arizona Humane Society. This is Pets on Parade on the Road. We'll see you right here next week.